let's hope one of our favorite lakes doesn't burn down.